The Puckering Pickle Parade by Todd Michael St. Pierre. The Puckering Pickle Parade is one of the poems in Todd's book, A Woolly Mammoth on Amelia Street. Todd loves writing nonsense poetry, and a lot of his poems also have funny titles, such as Lily Licked the Toilet, Pulling Habits Out of Rats, and Prince of Nonsense. In a place called Pizenna, Miss Lana Lianna makes a lip-locking lemonade. But a bittersweet bounty of Cucumber County is the Puckering Pickle Parade. A tart and tangy tango, marsh moon like a mango, as vinegar vapors invade. Boy, the bittersweet bounty of Cucumber County is the Puckering Pickle Parade. So befriend and embellish, come garnish and relish the gherkins of Gooseberry Glade. It's the pride and pure power, the sweet and the sour of the Puckering Pickle Parade. The Puckering Pickle Parade, the Puckering Pickle Parade. Plum times are had, dill friends are made at the Puckering Pickle, pick three for a nickel, the Puckering Pickle Parade. When it's 1:14 in the shade, oh, the bittersweet bounty of Cucumber County is the Puckering Pickle Parade.